Okay, I won't deny it. Half the time you send a text, yeah, you know I'm not replying. Just to let you know I'm not one of them niggas you be.
Hello you all, welcome back to my channel. And let's just go ahead and jump into this wig review. This week's wig is brought to you by Zuri Hollywood Hair Company. Zuri's Wigs once again sent me this wig, and this is the Royal Swiss Lace pre-tweezed part wig, and the style code SW Lace Nova in the color 1B. This is a pre-tweezed deep and wide part, and it's 400 up to 400 degrees safe, and hair is literally like soft as a baby's butt. It's so soft. This is what she looks like straight out of the package. This is a lace front wig. She does have ear to ear lace, and it is Swiss lace, so it's on the extremely softer side. The wig does come with baby hairs included. You can, you know, leave them like I do, or you can gel them down like a lot of people like to do. This is what the part looks like unaltered. It is a deep and wide part. It's a little bit wider than my personal taste, but you can try to fix that, and I'll show you a little bit how later. It has the clips in the front, clip in the back, as well as the adjustable strap. And this is what your girl looks like straight on. And you know what, initially I literally had nothing bad to say about this wig, except for the fact that the part is a little bit wide to me when you see me staring at it. But it doesn't look bad. It's just that I personally like my parts not as wide. So what I actually did was took a rat tail comb and took hair from the left side of the wig and pulled it over to the right side, and it definitely made it look in my eyes a little bit more realistic. But here you can see that my wig cap is black, so you can actually see where the black and my scalp starts. So I just take some pressed powder and put it at the top of the wig to even out the two different tones from the black wig cap to my brown scalp, and that actually also helps with how wide the part is. It makes it look a little bit more believable when you put some powder over top. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a nice curl pattern, and this wig, it has layers, it has nice curls, and it has a nice luster to it. It's not like a shiny luster, but it's a shine that looks like, you know, you got some healthy hair, not like a wig synthetic shine. But, ooh, yeah, girl, I'm feeling it. I like this wig, y'all. Can y'all tell? I'm ratchet. But like I said, it includes baby hairs. You know, I don't really do anything with my baby hairs. I just kind of let them rock. I like a little flyaways here and there, and I don't gel them down. And I'm not really a fan of gel, because then you have to like continuously wash it out all the time, and you know, I'm lazy. But that's just me. Even though I don't really like middle parts, I think this wig looks bomb as heck. Sorry, mom, I was about to say hell. Oh, I said it anyways. I think this wig looks bomb as a middle part. Like, and y'all will never see me rocking a middle part because I think my forehead is way too big, but I like this one. Here's the left side view of it. And I will say that one little piece of hair that y'all, can y'all see that one little piece of hair? That's my only con about this wig, to be honest, other than the wide part. That little piece of hair really gets on my nerves. And you know, not every wig does that, but once in a while you will get a wig that has like a random piece of hair that just won't act right. And that little hair, whew, it got a little attitude, I can tell, because it just never want to stay down where I put it. Anyways, I'm ranting. This is the right side view. And here is the back. Come on, next clip. There you go. I was waiting like, I'm ratchet. If y'all knew me in person, I promise y'all wouldn't be my friend. Like, y'all subscribe to me, and if you knew me in person, you would hit the unsubscribe button real quick. But that's the view of her from the back. Hair is super duper flowy. Like, I'm getting no tangling. I'm getting like a nice little super flow. Might whip you in the hair with my luscious curls vibe from this wig. Alright, y'all know I love my side part. So even though I think it looks bomb in the middle, we're just gonna go ahead and push it to the side and see what's popping with the side part. I want you to take me serious. Wait for you. I'll be wait for you. Okay, so I love a side part, but not with this wig. Probably not. Like, some wigs you can get away with it because The sides don't look super uneven, but as you can see, the left side of my hair is a lot shorter than the right side. And you see, look, this side over here is bomb. It's all get out. It looks nice and flowy and luscious, but it just doesn't even out. I got some shedding with this wig, not too much. With every wig, especially right when you cut off the lace, you're gonna get some shedding. I'm not sure if you can see it right here, past my busted ass nails, but I got probably like 6 or 7 pieces of hair in my hands. Nothing major at all. No complaints really about this wig other than the really wide part, but that's not that noticeable unless you're like right up on my in my face, and I don't know why I really want to be all in my face. Like bag back. Anyways, thanks Ziri Hollywood Hair for sending me this hair. Thank you all for watching my video once again, and see you soon.